guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you're new. So I'm at a different place right now. I'm at the, I can't speak. I'm at Surfside Beach in Texas. Hi! I'm sorry. But, I brought my companion with me. His name's Tyler.
The fact that it's a baby doll shows y'all how sad I am.
Yeah, he's pretty cool. But, sorry I haven't posted. I know I said I was gonna be consistent, but I was literally like gonna film a packing video. But I was like, who's gonna wanna watch a packing video? So, yeah, kinda sorry about that. But I'm gonna be here for a week, so this might be a week long video, or I might cut it into like a couple days part. You know what I mean? By the way, go add me on Snapchat and see all the pictures that I have on there of all the stuff I've been doing. Go add me on, Oh my gosh, I really thought I was gonna die. So me and Baby Tyler are really not alive. You probably don't even care. My feet. How about that sound like that? Yeah, y'all probably already left the video, but y'all didn't subscribe. Y'all was like, who is this girl? Who is she? Bye bye, have a great day. But besides that, oh my gosh, but I look like that. I'm so sorry, okay. You guys are gonna see so many like snippets. Should I do what's in my travel backpack video? That'd be so cool. I need to stop. And by the way, nothing else even happened anything to say. This intro is really just getting pretty wet. But I ain't gonna say right now, I love y'all. Should I have a phone set up? Can I make a phone set up? Cause y'all probably getting car sick from me moving this so much. For real. But I'm thinking about like eating some food. What is your phone? Oh my gosh, bro. Let me tell y'all something. I just had a moment of realization. A memorization. We found some cockroaches in our house. Some cockroaches. Yeah, you heard me right. Cockroaches. Nasty little critter. Ain't nobody want to know the critter. Nasty little. Look here.
The only people that live in watch every day is all my friends. Can I make a setup? So I don't have to.
I'm like. Okay, I'm gonna bring Baby Tyler in here, so if y'all don't like him, click off. Unsubscribe. I'm like, you don't got even like him. Baby Tyler got being a frying girl. I'm a whole mess with my baby. I'm sorry, y'all. This video is just gonna be pretty wet. It's gonna be pretty weird, but like, love y'all, though. Just.
You wanna hear a fun fact? I have never been on a Ferris wheel before.
It's pretty cool, right?
So, yes, I'm at a beach. I'm gonna be here for about 7 days, about a week.
Oh my gosh, someone made a fan page about me. I have a fan page. But I feel like it's just like one of my friends, though. Cause they got the pictures from my Instagram. And not anybody that follows me on TikTok follows me on Instagram, which y'all should.
Y'all really go add me on Snapchat, because I know y'all just watched through that part and did not add me, so go add me right now.
It's gonna be right here. Where about that? It's gonna be right here on the screen.
Go add me. Now. Sorry if I scared y'all. Anybody that gets scared by loud noise, then you can click off.
I know my vibe's really down because it's late at night, but tomorrow's gonna be way better and we're gonna go to the beach and it's gonna be so much fun. Let's go. Bye.
Hey guys, welcome to day 2 of my vacation of a week-long vacation. So, today, I don't want to get real monetized here, but I just posted some videos on my TikTok. I want you guys to go check that out. And if you guys want to see like more stuff about me or what I've been doing, please go follow my Snapchat. All of them will be in my description down below. Please go check them out. Today was really fun. We went to the beach. I got my little floaty out, which was really fun. I thought it was basically all we did. I went home by myself. I like just walked home because there's too many people there and I was just getting really tired. So yeah. By the way, we have an outside shower. Outside shower. Let me show you. Come on, you're gonna go see this outside shower with me. We gotta go down 2 flights of stairs. Who's playing the music? Scared, they're so hot, they burn. Okay. Come meet the outside shower. Look at this. I would have you on the setup, but this is epic. That's it. Okay, so. I'm gonna show you that I'm gonna have wet though. Yeah, outside shower. That's like the stupidest thing, but like, I felt like you need to see that. Good thing my feet are wet, so the stairs don't hurt me. But yeah, it's kind of how my day is going. I have some strawberries and some vinegar chips. Not the best combo, but I mean, it works. If you hear the waves, I'm sorry, but that should be like soothing because like they're waves and the wind is like going crazy right now. They have some of the, they have the red flags up because of the waves, so like it'd be bad. Yeah, but they really aren't even that bad. If you were like a 2-year-old and you went out far, then it'd be bad, but it's not bad for me. Sorry. Okay. I'm really gonna miss this place when we leave. This is so nice. Okay, if any of my people that live in Texas or have, or maybe live outside of Texas and have been to Surfside Beach, you know how much I love it here. It's so good. One of my friends should be coming here, and she might be in my vlogs if she wants to be here. I don't really know if she's coming yet, but she might be coming, so I'll be really happy if she does. Look at these earrings I found. Okay, a little story about these earrings. Plus, oh my gosh, this ear is so tired of wearing this earring. I'm just gonna take it off. But this earring right here, you see this? These are cool. You know how like the gold ones have been like trending around here? So, you know, back in summer of 2019, it was Disco Girl season, and I was the biggest Disco Girl ever. Say or do to the assembly trail show necklace. And so this came with like a little, you guys don't even care, like I'm still gonna tell you though, because it's amusing me. But there was like these I don't know if you call them puka shells. There was like a big puka shell in this. So like I took them off, and like now they're like the trendy earrings that everyone has, but they're not gold. How many of y'all have ever shopped at Brandy Met Medville? Whatever it's called. Because I've not shopped at those little places that all the girls shop at. So, yeah. That's kind of cool. Oh, it feels like this year is going by fast. Like, I feel it's going by super duper fast. Like, we're already in summer. Like, oops, oh my goodness. But, another thing I forgot to do was do my math benchmark. And it was due yesterday. But I might just turn it in because I don't feel like doing it because I'm low-key scared that I'm gonna fail it. So it's not good at math. You'll probably think I'm just like saying that, like I'm not good at math. Okay, so, okay. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, you already have like 4 minutes of me talking about nonsense. Okay. Ooh, I got a tan. I'm not gonna show you that. So I'm getting my toys. Oh, let me show you guys the waves. You want to see the waves? Okay, I'll show you the waves. Okay, so there are the waves over there. I have no idea what that sound is. I think it's like a bee.
But there's the waves over there. They're cute or whatever. It's a big one, see?
So this is like a big porch we have. It's like a really nice porch. And we're really close to the beach too. So like you can just like walk out. Because everyone has a bridge on each side of their like little road. So we have a bridge. And we're like really close. So I can really get out here, hear the waves, see the waves, and like be in the sun. And it's super nice. There's a whole bunch of them. So with these houses, if anyone, like people who have been to Surfside, would know that they have like stairs, and those have like kind of like for wheelchairs, like what's it called? I don't know what it's called, but like it's for like wheelchairs that like there's no stairs. I'm so dumb, I don't even know what it's called. But that's supposed to be what they have. Yeah. I have no exciting stuff for you guys today. Sorry for my shakiness, but yeah. I have really nothing to talk about today. But this is day two. I might turn this into a two-part. But like, tomorrow will be day three. And then I'm going to like cut it off. And then I'll do the four other days. Three other days. Because I don't even know. But see you guys later. I love you. See you guys in day three. Vlog a lot when I was coming home. I was just like really tired and I just wanted to like go home and stuff like that. But at the same time, I wanted to stay because I love the beach so much. So this video is probably gonna be like hectic and crazy and stuff like that. But the reason why I didn't really film a lot is because I was just having fun. I was just doing everything I liked. I was going swimming, I was just going out, so I didn't really film a lot. That's why I didn't really get a lot of pictures from the beach. I think the only ones I really got was maybe a couple videos from the water from our house, and those dolphins are probably the only ones I actually got. So if this video is just like all over the place, I'm sorry. I was just really trying to make I was trying to have fun, but at the same time I was trying to make a good video for you guys. But that just didn't really turn out that good. So I'm filming this last part the day after we got home. So I've been home for one day now. I didn't film when we got home because we were just packing, unpacking and stuff like that. So I hope you guys have a great summer because it's finally summer. And congratulations to everyone who finished their grade. And is moving up to the next grade. I'm moving into 7th grade. Super happy. No, it's not 7th grade. I'm moving into 8th grade. There you go. Dumb. So, happy summer, everyone. And please go check out all my socials in the description. Check out my TikTok, my Instagram, my Snap, and all my other stuff like that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a beautiful day. And bye.